Albany police investigating a shooting that happened yesterday morning on Broadway near Lawn Avenue. Officer Steve Smith saying police received a call reporting the shooting around 2 a.m. Officers arrived on scene and found a 48-year-old man with gunshot wounds. Police say he was treated at the scene and then sent to Albany Med. His identity has not been revealed by police, and their investigation remains ongoing. No arrests have been announced.